In this video, I'm going to show you how to record game audio only in OBS Studio. This will allow you to record your game while listening to music or talking to friends without it being heard in the recording. Start by going to the Sources dock and choose to create a new source. Select Application Audio Capture Beta. Name the source after the game you're playing, then click OK. Expand the window menu and choose the game that you want to capture audio from. Your game will need to be open to select it. Click OK to confirm. Unfortunately, you will need to set up a new source for each game you play if you plan on recording different games. Go to the Audio Mixer dock and mute every audio device you don't want to be heard, such as desktop audio and your microphone. Click the three dots next to one of the devices in the Audio Mixer, then select Advanced Audio Properties. Set your game so that it is on track 1. This will make sure it's heard in your recording. Close. Open the OBS settings. Select Output from the side, then set the output mode to Advanced. Go to the Recording tab, then find the Audio Track option. Check the box next to 1 and uncheck all the other boxes. This will only record the audio enabled on track 1, which is what we set the game audio capture to. Apply, then click OK. Be sure to add your gameplay to the scene using either a game capture or display capture source. You will now be able to record only game audio in OBS Studio.